Oh my gosh, the greatest day ever is coming!
Can you guess what day is that?
Mother's Day, of course, and we need to celebrate! We need a party!
We need...
Pinky Toy's house!
Mommies are so important because they love us wholeheartedly. They never get tired of loving us. That's why we need to make this day special.
Hey there! Looking for fun? Something new and exciting? Subscribe to Little Big Toy!
Welcome to Pinkie Pie's house! Let me show around while I'm waiting for my cake to bake in the oven. Let's start from the top.
I think the coolest part in Pinkie Pie's house are the cupcakes on the chocolate-covered rooftop. The cupcakes even has a balcony. Just perfect for my furry little pet, don't you think? But of course, I don't leave my hamsters there all day. She just loves to munch on cardboard boxes.
I don't want to end up with holes on my roof.
Going down, we made the schoolhouse almost as fancy looking as the original Pinkie Pie house.
It looks quite similar to a gingerbread house, especially this candy cane.
There are three windows here. One, two, and the third one's right here. It's open for customers who want to take out cakes and pastries. Of course, we also made the sugar cube corner sign.
The front door looks very similar to a stable. It opens two ways. This way and this way. We also made Pinky's mailbox.
Ooh, it's the frosting I ordered! And my surprise gift for Mommy.
I'm going to let her open this when she gets home from work. You'll see. Now let me show you inside my house. Come on in!
Pinky's main job is baking goodies and hosting parties. So we made an oven. We also have cake ingredients, party supplies, and a working table in the middle. On the right side, we have a place to put the finished goodies that we baked. Everything about Pinky is all about being fancy. So we also decorated our ceiling with streamers and balloons. Well, time for me to continue baking. Ooh, how wonderful! My cakes are baked. This is the second layer of cake. This one is the top layer. We're gonna let this cool down. In the meantime, let's open my frosting. I have two pink, two yellow, and two blue icings. Time to decorate! I'm putting icing on the bottom layer first. Piping icing on cakes takes a lot of practice to get it right. But the result is stupendous. That's a fancy word for great! Now I'm adding pink hearts because I love my mommy. Since mommy loves Rainbow Dash, I'm putting her right on top. Perfection! My cupcakes are ready to bake in the oven. Later, and my cupcakes are done! Freshly baked!
Pinkie Pie, I would like to order one Applejack cupcake, please.
Sure, here's one Applejack cupcake. It's yours for free because it's Mother's Day.
Pinkie, you know I'm not a mommy, I'm just a kid.
But you're gonna be a great mommy someday. So, super advanced happy Mother's Day!
Gee, thanks, Pinkie.
You're welcome!
Can I help?
But can you fit in this house?
Of course I can. Ta-da! I want to be part of this special day and make mommy happy too.
No problem. You can help set up the table.
Okay, let me check it out.
Make everything real!
you guys for watching. If you enjoyed my videos, please follow me on Facebook and Instagram too. See you later, guys.